Mexican Attorney General Jesus Murillo Carama announced on Friday the arrest of Benjamin Mondragon, the head of Guerreros Unidos, a drug gang accused of collaborating with police in the disappearance of 43 college students in Iguala, Guerrero. The announcement came hours after thousands of protesters marched in Acapulco to demand the safe return of the students who went missing 3 weeks ago. Mondragon was arrested Thursday at a police checkpoint on a freeway between Mexico City and Toluca.